It's Brittany, bitch, and I'm back in the form of a new vlog. Good morning. Today, it's 5:30 in the morning.
It's July!
We're doing our COVID tests right now, because we do them every day. How shitty do I look right now? They scale the 1 to 10. Like, will I regret doing this all right now?
I'm just the camera guy.
Posture. We go in, we go in. You see that?
What are we doing today, Char?
We're playing the Ryman. Saturday night we played at the Ryman in Nashville, which is like literally, you can probably see it from my apartment. It's so close, it's like 3 blocks away, which is so strange. And so much fun. It was such a sick show and like such a cool thing to check off my bucket list. And now we have like 14 more shows, I think, which is crazy. It makes me sad every time one goes away because I feel like they're like, it's happening so fast. But yeah, it's just been a crazy week. It's been so fun to start this tour and to be here and to be doing it with all my friends, and all of us just get to like hang out and do everything that we love together. And it's just been like a wild experience. So I'm so grateful to be here, and I'm so excited to play a show tomorrow night.
Show them what's in the magazine.
Oh, this whole thing?
Wait.
Take your time.
No.
Sick.
Supporting Youngblood in his latest Mars tour 2022. Maybe a few months. It's gonna be right here. Our way to Danan's to go load everything in the van and start driving. It's the last time I'm gonna be in Nashville for like 2 weeks. 3 weeks? I don't know. Till February 21st. See, and now I'm full.
Do we have any more of those stickers?
The lowdown. We are moving all of these into bigger and better boxes and organizing things. So it's way easier for all of us to sell and make money.
We got fancy coats. How many CDs have you signed this past week?
60,000.
60,000.
That's the correct answer.
How many words can you write a minute?
Wait, write or type?
Write.
Oh, you know in middle school and you do like the typing for...
You had a test.
Yeah, so you play like the game. I got like 84 or something. Is that like a lot? We've gone through...
I brought it in here. So
almost, I don't know. How many CDs have we gone through, Han?
2 boxes. 600.
We've gone through 600 CDs in the first 3 shows. We only ordered 2,000, so now we ordered 2,000 more. And we're gonna have to get them delivered while we're on tour and then give the rest of those away. I'm so glad that everybody wants them. We just got to Charlotte, North Carolina. We just loaded all of our stuff in. It's like 11 something. And then we're gonna go to bed, wake up tomorrow morning, load in, and play a show. And then play a show the next night, and then play a show the next night.
Little morning soup.
Can I have another packet?
Charlotte all over everything, but it's actually
Charlotte. Get him,
man.
Woo!
Oh,
shit. Oh, shit.
Whoa. Whoa.
It's 2002. You just walked out of your Miami hotel.
2000 and you. I had a no good, really bad, messed up day. And I'm stressed out, super sad, not okay. I'm never getting better, no, it's not a phase. And I like it that way. fun. I feel like that venue was like such a fun time.
I also got the worst crips.
I drank too much water.
Everyone slide in. Forget where we're going. We're going to Maryland.
Going to Maryland.
Yeah, going to Chapel Hill, North Carolina tonight.
This is fun.
Let's go.
And then Maryland.
We're really vlogging now.
Liquid Desk.
What's up? Good morning. Today on Fox News.
We're headed to Baltimore.
Might do a little stand-up on the way. Feeling crazy. I don't know. It's a good day to be alive. Glass.
Good American glass right there.
Good old American single pane glass. Look at those leaves.
Yeah, we're out in the woods today.
We're in Murder County. Population me.
This is what it sounded like the entire time we were speaking like that. Are you ready? This is the sound.
It might have been worse than that. It was
outside of my window.
It was like loud. What?
Why in my mind I'm like, this is so sick.
Foreshadowing. We made it. We made it like 30 minutes before sunset, but we made it. Look at how cute. Wait.
Playing these venues is absolutely wild. I mean, honestly, I had 2 years to like create music that I love and to really like hone in on the song side of it instead of touring, which is like a blessing and a curse. So being able to play these venues is like the first touring I've ever really done is insane. I mean, it's fucking nuts. If I was just to lie to you, will you listen?
Also that so he can listen to.
Dude, that's my dream.
He can hear me crying. Mm-hmm. I literally got choked.
She got a little blubbered.
I
blubbered
choked up.
A little
up.
Blubbery.
Do you think that's annoying though, or do you
oh
like it?
Oh my god,
it?
No, I love it. It gets me in the mood. It like Dana's centers like, me. Because I always feel like I'm by myself. Like it's like me and Nick, and I'm like Nick, like I obviously have my in ears, so it's like so fucking quiet and like isolated in my head. And then all of a sudden it's Kenny and I'm just like
Mom.
Peace.
So
harmony.
Both my moms.
Peace. Yeah. Harmony.